yourself in.
So we're basically coming back to Southend to play the songs that we've got on the album to a bunch of friends. We have no idea who's going to turn up, but it should be fun.
Pivot.
Is there anything else you need moved for now?
We'll fit in there.
Just nick my jacket.
I'll try and take it.
This is where tour and home life meet.
It's a dangerous place.
It is a dangerous place.
We're going to visit our schools and we are going to Southend Seafront to go to Tinneries, where we used to play.
Yeah. And then we're going to go to our old rehearsal studio, Maple, which is sort of where we spent a lot of time before going to like Tinneries and playing these gigs.
This is our first music block where we basically rehearsed every week for our terrible, terrible, shitty band.
And then we were just across the road at the rival school.
We better go behind enemy lines to go to your school.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go to we were just getting in the van.
And Shake It Off was playing.
Driven past us, playing Itch. And we were just like, what the fuck is happening? We were just like, what's going on? It was a people carry as well.
Family.
Chills. My angelic voice gave myself chills. Left, please, Philip.
This is the music block where I'd hear what you could loosely call rock music back in the day. The guitar was extended. Yeah, oh my god, look at the amount of amps you've got.
Oh, it smells like death.
Jesus, they actually got some instruments in here now.
Oh, you got an Ibanez, what's the blood
I'm looking for a dictionary though.
Was it on one of these?
Dictionary.
DJ!
DJ!
Dictionary.
Go!
Dictionary.
Go!
Dictionary.
Go!
You'd be outside on the playground and you'd hear the band playing and I was like, I don't want to be out here pretending I'm good at football.
Yeah.
I want to be up here.
Yeah, we've got a gig tonight in Essex, so.
Have you? Whereabouts?
Dom's house.
In my garage.
Where's your house?
So we're at Maple Studios, which is a recording studio in Southend, and it's where every band will start. You'll play and rehearse in here, and then you'll go and gig in Tinneries. And we've all we've all rehearsed in there in separate bands over the years.
Right, Mike's fucking mental. We love him.
This is the one. That's Studio 3.
But Maple's got this smell. I don't know how to describe it to you. It's like
musty, damp.
Smells like
I love it. One of the first times we played here, and we didn't have a band name or anything, any songs, and some guy came in and was like, oh, we liked it, what is it? And we had no name, so I just said, oh, we're Purple Haze. And so if this dude's out there still looking for Purple Haze,
yeah,
that's
no, he won't.
Us.
He won't be.
This is Tinneries. We spent so many nights here
watching bands.
Obviously played here hundreds of times in different bands. But yeah, it's great. Bloody great, let's go inside.
Come inside and...
Yeah, I do wonder how many times we've played here collectively.
Yeah, a lot.
I love Brett. The smell reminds me of Tinneries so much.
You need to check out the backstage because that's one of the highlights of the venue.
So when we were in former bands, Joe and I were never allowed to the backstage because we just weren't good enough for a band, wasn't good enough.
Yeah, I was in that
situation. When we first played here with Nothing But Thieves and we were allowed to the backstage area, it was amazing.
This is
gold for us.
Oh yeah!
It's gonna be good.
Oh no!
Beers everywhere.
It's the risk of my life for a cider.
We're in Dom's garage, and we wrote most of the songs on the album right here in this room. It's got a bit prettier, isn't it? There's some.
Yeah, we put some. Goodness!
Your dad's got some like. Stuff.
Lightsaber.
It was literally four white walls and this horrible light. But yeah, that's where we spent like good 2-3 years. Later, we are playing a gig. We have no idea who's coming.
I don't know how it's going to go.
Right. So it literally could be the 10 people anyone. Where you're standing there. Or, you know, who cares? It'll be fun.
We wrote all these songs when we were like unsigned, like, we had nothing, and it was kind of, it's weird. We had nothing, but no, it's weird to be back after having a bit more.
Just five guys.
Just five guys, really, yeah. You couldn't have said it better.